Welcome.
Bye. Good day.
Ah!
You destroyed him! I saw it all from where I was hiding. It was amazing! I still can't believe that a mortal actually managed to best a Telkeen! Unfortunately, there was no way to stop him from destroying the conduit. Now, we are cut off from the gods. They cannot hear our cries and they cannot help us when we need them most. If there is no way to reconnect the two realms, I fear that humankind stands little chance against the monster Scourge. Please, go to Egypt. Seek out a man named Imhotep, a sage of the Order of Prometheus. He knows more about the nature of the conduit than any other mortal. He may be our only hope. You will find him in the city of Rakotis. Take my ship. It is anchored at the river nearby.